Two weeks ago. Absolutely, and that's why sometimes you just have to keep eyes in the back of his head, because now he's got a big target on his back, and Max Bell trying to chop him down just that quick. Absolutely, you gotta keep it hot always, Elray. And that golden take a beautiful enziguri to the back of the head there from Max Sutton, and that's exactly what he's gonna wanna do. He's gonna wanna skip and move, he's gotta use that quickness if he's gonna stand a chance against Steve-O. Frustration setting in for the NSWF champion. Here we go. No. Don't call
him
out of time. Absolutely. That's what you want to do. You want to bring the man down to your size. And that's exactly what Max Gunn is doing right here.
And that's your original variation of the stronghold.
Into the strong move, and Steve-O used that power, but the quickness once again, here in the early going, very, very good showing thus far for Matt Stone here in the early going, and right back to that sleeper hold.
Tell you one thing, you know, when you rock a ball like that on his back, and the referee is literally looking at us and saying, trying to get it out.
You gotta wonder, though, how much. Steve-O able to break that sleeper hold and create some distance, and look at the athleticism from the champ.
He's trying to get into it, and he's carrying on his own. The bottom line is here, he needs to
have one right here. Absolutely, Steve-O has got to make something happen. Look at him. Smart move by Max Gunn there.
Check this out here.
We have a visitor.
Now, that's second time he fought him with a headmare. And
go. Maybe.